My name is Makalalei P. I am from the Wanikiktum people, which is the water clan, and then my Modi is the coyote. One of my passions is my academics, sports, and culture. Academics is very important to me because it gets me through life. For college, I want to be a kinesiologist and then study in nutrition. And for my sports, I've been playing my whole life and I just love them and they make me who I am. And then for my culture, I love learning more and more about my culture through my classes, and learning more about it makes me figure out who I am more inside of me. To me, being a part of my culture means a lot because it's where I come from and where my family before me comes from. And I love to learn more and more about it and about my Uncle Marcus, how he was a part of the committee, and I hope to be up there someday. I'm a bird dancer because it's a part of my culture and I love to bird dance. And my little brother is part of a group and he is a bird singer on the group. And when he's singing, I'm out there dancing along with his group. My medallion represents my Modi, which is the coyote. And then on my medallion, you have some waves right here, which represent the Wanikiktum people, which is my clan. And then on my dress represents the ribbon colors of my siblings. And the last two colors represent the water, which is the Wanikiktum people. My crown represents a sage plant, including my dress. And the two butterflies represent me growing up, and I love butterflies ever since I was little. And then on the sides of my crown, I have the mountains, a sunset, and the windmills. The windmills represent Palm Springs and where I come from and where people come from. And the sunset represents my dad because we love to take long drives and there's always a beautiful sunset out. And then the back of my crown is the sage plant. The sage plant represents my sister and I because we've been through so much and the sage plant has always been there for us. I wanted to become Miss Aguacaliente because of the other Miss Aguacalientes before me. Just watching them be representatives of our tribes, I've always wanted to be a leader as well for my tribe. You have this power inside of you that you can make a difference, and you're being a leader for the younger youth to do good and to lean towards your culture and to not forget about it. My greatest achievement in life so far would have to be winning Miss Aguacaliente because it will be the first Pete in my family being Miss Aguacaliente. Another great achievement in life would be being captain of the varsity softball team my sophomore year. The words I live by would be succeed, be strong, and live. My life motto that I live by is to some softball is a game, to others it's life. I like that quote because it could tell me who I could count on, who I could trust, and who has my back. Becoming Miss Aguacaliente has been a great impact in my life because as I walk into a room and the little girls are looking up to me, remind me when I was little and I would look up to the Miss Aguacalientes before me.